just customer service, at times you can't. Here's what's upsetting to me, Heather, is if I'm dealing with somebody in customer service who's a moronic black woman, I wonder, is she there because of her excellence, or is she there because of affirmative action? Almost creates thought patterns that are not necessarily wholesome. It creates resentment, doesn't it, Heather? This is not a way to design society.